can I...
And the rivers run red!
Oops. Alright, so I'm not sure if that was part of the pack, or just got cut off from the others, or a separate one.
I can but try.
Guessing it's the second, the latter. Just one, maybe? Attacking Khalid, so...
You had need of me?
For the Faerûn!
Awesome. If we're picking them off, that's great. I'll make things easier.
If none are better.
But you think they would just attack in a pack?
Your life should be mine.
Oh, here we go. Dread Wolf. Those are just these two, I'm fine. Here goes another one. He's sizing us up. Trying to decide if we should attack.
You spoke at me? Sleep like a taskmaster.
You've a task?
This better be good.
What did I choose with her?
Nature's servant awaits.
Vita mortis caer.
I can but try.
Okay. Now we got maybe just four. Is the vampiric wolf. Two wargs. And a dread wolf. Try to take down the dread wolf quickly. I, however.
Yes.
Try to cast sleep here.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, two vampiric wolves?
For the fun!
What?
Something troubling you?
Oh boy.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Oh, that's it for him. All he does is die. Oh my god. These vampiric wolves are uninjured. They might only be able to be affected by magic weapons? Oh, he's held. He can't take anything. Yeah, I'm not sure. This seems to be another battle we can't win, possibly.
Yes?
Monturon, I...
You?
Unfortunately, he's still held.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Khalid's gone.
Blasted Khalid! You die! I swear you'll never hear the end of it!
Badly injured?
What is it?
Save versus death.
What?
That's a warg. Imowin weapon unusable.
What you want?
You've a tart?
Okay. Oh, the vampiric wolves are still uninjured.
What is it?
For the fallen!
Oh, she's held. And dead.
Hurry up!
She's held. And dead.
What?
Not going down without a fight. That scream. Well. Okay.
It's as good as done.
Please, everybody. No, everybody.
Can I do my best? If none are better.
Where are they going when they come into town? You notice that? I want to see where they're going. Will they walk all the way out of town? That's what I want to know.
I'm actually quite shy.
Is when they come into town, they're automatically walking. They go all the way to the corner and just hang out. That's interesting. Wow. Okay. So we've got two tough battles that we're not quite ready for just yet. Bacillus and his dozen skeletons. And those vampiric wolves, I think, can only be hurt by magical weapons. Now, he does have a magical weapon. But that's only him. Well then, Imowin's got this short sword, but I think we need more than that. We need more weapons than that. It might be too long to split this in two, so I might keep going. Spells. He's got his spells. Yeah, we're fine. Ooh! She can memorize another. Doom. Armor of Faith. Bless. Tempted to get another Cure Light Wounds, but Bless is a good spell. Attack and damage rolls are increased by plus one. It's a valuable spell. At least at this level. Six rounds. Doesn't last how long? I think just for the purpose of casting this, we'll stay at the inn.
I'll do my best.
You want some whiskey?
Let's see if there's anything I'll buy. Oh, I don't think we have anything to sell right now. Nope.
I can but try.
Yeah, I was thinking of picking up Kevin and doing his quest, but I don't. We'd have to get rid of two members just to get him in, because these two are come together. As do these two. And I'm not getting rid of Imoen, so there's that. How about, have you been here? Apparently not. Kessy says, Jumper! Wahaha! Who the hell's Kessy?
I'll do my best.
Where is Kessy? She She's Kessy is screaming. Don't see a Kessy around. Maybe the other way? She's still yelling about something. There's the end of the map here. Kessy, where are you? What are you doing? Kessy's still yelling. I've not encountered anybody or anything so far. Jumper? Jumpier?
The flaming fist.
You there! You're under arrest for banditry and highway robbery. We know you're part of that bandit group who's been terrorizing the coastway. Give yourself up, or there'll be trouble. Jira says, you have obviously been standing in the sun for too long, soldier, as your head has clearly overheated. I suggest that you cease this foolishness and let us pass. We are expected by the mayor of Nashkill himself. The mayor of Nashkill himself, huh? You got the wrong guys. We're not part of any bandit gang. Really now, why should we believe you? Look, sir, we really don't want any trouble. Like you, we're hunting down bandits in the region. So you're hunting the bandits. Well, who hired you to take on the bandits? Or are you doing it out of the goodness of your heart? We work for the Black Talon mercenaries. Is this true? Is this a quest? I forgot about that. No one hired us. We're adventurers who are just trying to help out the people of the Sword Coast. Alright, maybe I was wrong about the bunch of you. You're free to go. Now when they leave, we can never talk to them.
What? Such menial tasks.
No, he won't talk. It's just more of Kessy.
You have need of me? I can, but try.
Nashkill to the south. Oh, there's Kessy, finally.
Yes?
Pardon me, why are you screaming?
Such menial tasks.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Wahahaha! Sniff. Oh my. Hush, little one. Why are you crying? Jumper! Jumper? Who is that? Jumper is gone! Oh my goodness, who is this Jumper? Jumper is my rabbit. Aha, my lovable, cuddly, fuzzy rabbit. And now he's gone. Maybe I can help you. Where did you lose it? Sniff. He scampered that way. He points west. Oh, please find him quickly. He's so small, cries. All right, I'm going to find it for you. Oh, yes, please. Please, please, please find my jumper. I'll give you even 1,000 millions of pieces of gold for it. Please, please, please. Somehow I don't think you have that. The quest for jumper. Where is it? And lo, it happened that my companions and I set out to find the fluffiest bunny of Faerûn. Thy name be Jumper. Westward we must travel as our tasker instructed us, and who knows what hazards await us on our journey. What wouldn't one do for 1,000 pieces of gold? I'm just made for an adventurer's life. That's funny.
Hello?
How are you? I miss my jumper. That way. Please, hurry. Jumper is so peery and helpless. What's peery?
Hello?
Peery, huh? Alright, to the west. Well, that doesn't really... could be anywhere. We will look around and look for a jumper while we're at it.
If none are better.
All of us, rather. An Ogrillon, okay. I don't think that's jumper.
Can I help you?
What is such menial tasks?
You spoke at me?
I think I should have
Nature
her
servant awaits.
Be a second tank rather than Monteron. Although his armor class is better, he just has a lot lower hit points. Oh, you know what we should do?
What such menial tasks?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Is this close enough?
You have need of me?
Die, pipsqueaks!
Die, pipsqueaks. Well, I wonder who this bless is going to take effect for because we're all running forward.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Die!
No!
Everyone apparently except for... the guy who needs it.
You've a task for the group.
What is it?
The dead person over there. We might be okay.
Can I help
you? My blade will cut you down to size.
Yeah. I didn't need to waste my sleep spell.
I'll do my best.
A scroll. Oh, okay, they're back in Baragos. Marianne. My dearest Marianne, the road has been difficult, but I have arrived safely here in Am. I think it would be wisest if I return by sea, however. Perhaps sometime after the first snows have fallen. I trust this letter reaches you. The halfling I hired to carry it struck me as an honest enough chap. Always and forever, Row. A tiger cowrie shell necklace. These Ogrillons don't carry much. Is that our blessed spell expiring or something? Alright, well. Marianne's husband. I was moved by the pleas of Marianne of Baragos today. Her husband, Ro, has had to make a trip south to Arm, and she is understandably worried for his safety. I have sworn to keep my eyes open for any news of relevance I might encounter in my journeys down that road. Okay, so we can return to Baragos after this and bring her that news. Good news. As far as news goes, anyways. Is he made it there safely? Baragos to the north. Yes, it is. And to the west? A whole bunch of unknown stuff. Oh my god, a ghast? I am aghast at the ghast.
What? Such menial tasks.
You have need of me?
I guess I should have healed him a little.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes?
Okay. 22 damage from Khalid. Critical hit. Nice. Natural 20 roll. Took care of him.
I can but try.
Guess they don't carry anything. Wait, there is something. A pearl. Pearls consist of layers of aragonite, agonizingly formed around a bit of grit or other irritant inside oysters and other mollusks. The resulting pearl has a rich, deep luster. Most of the pearls in the realms are white. However, there are varieties that are much more rare, such as rainbow and black. Yeah, black pearl. Awesome. I wonder if that's like a reagent kind of thing that... to reanimate a ghast? Or to reanimate a person as a ghast? I don't know. Well, those shadows look very scary, don't they? Looking around for a bunny. Should be zoomed in more to see it, but I don't want to get surprised by stuff. Any more than we have to, anyway. Enemy sighted. What is it? Oh, our gibberling. I'm not worried about those.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Yeah, heal your guy. Kind of a waste because he's only down 3 points, but I like to be safe.
For the group.
Just some gold.
Can I help you? I can, but try.
Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Oh, goblins. Forward march. And all that kind of stuff.
You have need of me?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.